Continuation of the story with the Mazda. After that first little crank, my stupid phone died on the cold and I had to plug it in, as we say so. An extension cord and the charger. It's constantly under a charger, as you can see. And I couldn't get the hood open to check the oil, as I said. The transmission oil is probably contributing to I'm not depressing the clutch to start this one. So, come on, little Mazda. Try number two. This is a challenge. Yep, just like yesterday. Minus 25. Engine slows down faster with this oil. Oh, smoky this time, unlike yesterday. From the yesterday start, tons of ice formed around there. The snow melted for ice. That's the reason why I can't open the hood. Yes, I tried giving it a breaker, but this is a bitter car, I remind you. But no success whatsoever. Next up is the Bolognese. But those minus 20-25 per start, I'm going to put in another video.
Oh my.